won't escape this time. Die, insect! Look out!
Run! I'll keep him busy!
He stands fast before even Lubu. A brave warrior, indeed.
My might shall illuminate the path to victory.
I am Yuan Shao, the leader of this coalition. The reprehensible Dong Zhuo has thrown the court into chaos. He must be extirpated. My allies, join me in this noble quest.
Nobility. His name is his strength. I must break free of this and prove myself to the world.
That settles it. You are the one I must serve. Now I'm sure of it.
Why me, though? Surely there are others more worthy.
Who are these men?
You said you wanted strength. I got us some help. These two look like they'd be useful. The time is ripe. The rest is up to you.
We must defeat these traitors and restore the glory of the Han Empire. All units, advance!
First, we must break through Subway Gate. We shall advance through the center.
It looks like we're the first ones here.
We'll need to wait for our allies before we go.
The enemy is hindering our attack. We are unable to maintain our supply lines.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Where are our supplies? The enemy is about to overwhelm us.
Our supply lines have been cut off. Difficult to build cohesion between disparate forces like this. Jahodun, you and UAG deal with the enemies in front of the gate. Li Dian and I will speak to you and Chu.
To come out alone? This ought to be good.
After reviewing my strategy.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
You've come to my aid. I knew I could depend on you. At last, the supply route is finally clear. Forward, get those supplies to the front lines.
You pathetic rabble! You'll never pass through this gate while I stand before you!
On to Sushui Gate.
Another victim has fallen before me.
Try to escape. If you do, I'll hunt you down personally.
no choice but to go out and fight myself. Step forth.
Excellent, Zhao Yun.
Oh, I've gone and gotten myself into a trap.
Be engulfed in flame. Another victim has fallen before me.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
My lord has ordered me to stop you. Come and face my wrath.
Be engulfed in flame!
I had a feeling you would come, but you actually did. You saved me.
Another victim has fallen before me.
Hulao Gate is formidable indeed. We'll need some siege weapons in order to break it down. Deploy the ram. Zhao Dun, I want you and Li Dian to secure the area in front of the gate.
You came to help me out! Thanks!
Can't let you proceed any further. Sorry, but I'm going to need you to turn.
By catapults. They cannot advance to Hulao Gate.
I would have never gotten this far if I didn't have a few tricks up my sleeve.
Close the gates.
Soon I will create my world of paradise. Crush these vile pests. What a waste of my time. You're not even worth soiling my blade.
Your abilities are truly amazing. You are an inspiration to us all.
Come forth. I shall teach you a thing or two about battle.
Well done. I couldn't do better myself.
Won't escape this time. Die, insect! Look out! Run! I'll keep him busy!
He stands fast. Before even Lu Bu, a brave warrior indeed.
I must fall back.
Let's leave this to him. We head for Luoyang.
I have no interest in fighting worthless peons. Stay out of my way if you wish to live.
You again? I won't let you interfere with Cousin's plans. Face me if you dare.
I am here to face you personally. Prepare yourself.
You are the girl who helped us before. I have come to slay Dong Guo.
Lord Sansa, do not worry about me and simply do as I
you are willing to risk your life.
I shall exterminate you all!
Excellent, Shaohu.
Another victim has fallen before me.
You pathetic scum! I'll burn all of you to ashes!
Curses! Just how low is he willing to stoop? Well met, Shaohu.
Some help.
You sure know how to fight.
Another victim has fallen before me.
You dare to stand before me? Then die. Cao Cao. You stood in my way for the last time!
Your time is up!
Unfortunately, I no longer fear your strength. This reign of tyranny ends now.
Your time is up!
Excellent.
You mangy dogs! Don't think for a moment this means you've dethroned me!
No one wants a throne you've been sitting on.
You fat pig! Stand your ground! Curse it! I wanted to finish him off myself!
Who are you?
Whoever he is, saved us back there. My thanks. Will you tell us your name?
I've got no grand name to impress the likes of you. I just know that man is an evil tyrant, and that he brings only pain and grief. So I decided that I wanted to be a part of any battle against him.
So you just joined in without telling anyone. That's pretty odd.
Indeed. He could prove a very valuable man.